Go ahead and hit one.
Again, you can see that.
When you step up to a ball, your shoulders are open compared to your hips. The ball feels like, in reality, it's where you want it to be. But when you're too square, the hips and the shoulders, suddenly it moves way forward. That's why you can't get down to the ball. You have to really spin like that. So we're gonna square all this up. Yeah, so square the shoulders and the hips. Better. You see the theory behind it in that when that ball's forward like that and you don't realize it's forward, you're just gonna catch it thin. A lot of times too you'll come through late, kind of weakly hit it to the right. Very good. That'd be the same thing on your driver. Chipping, everything. You want to make sure it always square, 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 square. Essentially, you're turning yourself into a machine that can repeat over and over and over. I know you said off the tee sometimes is where you get yourself in trouble. Most of the time you play pretty well. It's just when you go off the tee, same thing. Square and square. Hips, shoulders, square, square. That gets the ball in the correct position.